Hi, today we are going to see how to install JDK 8 onto Ubuntu. To install JDK 8, we have few steps to follow. The steps are as stated here. Let's copy first step, which is a command. Now, I am going to open the terminal. In the terminal, I am going to paste the command. As soon as I do this, the command is getting executed. Once it is done, I am going to run this command. Once I do this, my whole machine is getting up to date. The next command, which is the third one, where I am going to install JDK 8. I copy this and I am here. The previous command is still executing. It might take a while. So once this command is successful, we will have to just run the third command. The third command is this one. So I executed this. The third one will also take some time. This will ask whether do you want to proceed further. You have to say yes. Once you do this, this will start the Oracle's JDK 8 installer. So once this is started, it will start the installation. Sometimes it takes time. So it is getting installed. So this will copy all the necessary files from the required repository to your machine. Once this is done, then probably we should see a Java is installed completely. So this says that downloading is done, it is installing, everything it is putting things as it is, so it is updating the user libjvm and all those things. Here, if you now type java-version, it should give you JDK 1.8.0, which we have installed, the latest one. Thank you very much.